Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we going to learn how to make Forge use model from Automatic1111 directory so we don't have to have two file of the same model. As you can see, currently my Forge don't have any model but realistic vision, and it also doesn't have model for Lora and ControlNet. To do this, we need to edit the webui-user.bat that located in your WebUI folder of Forge installation. Open the file with any text editor. You will see four parameters that could be set up. In this case, we going to set the command line args. To set up checkpoint model, ve, Lora, embedding, hyper network, ControlNet and ControlNet preprocessor directory, we could use the Forge ref 1111 home and put your location here. Make sure to use double quote in between path. This will automatically make checkpoint model ve, Lora, embedding, hyper network, ControlNet and ControlNet preprocessor directory into Automatic1111 path. You could also use GFPGAN models, path codeformer models, path ezergan models, path realisergan models, path skunit models, path squinit models, path and elzer models, path and elzer models, path one by one. Just follow the example on the screen. As you can see, now the model kept, Lora, ControlNet, and other have model from Automatic1111 directory. So having Forge and Automatic1111 gonna cost you crazy amount of space, especially if you already have a lot of model. Okay, hope that helped. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode and have a nice day.